swarm brought ruin to our world. Our proud people became refugees. And yet, they could not shatter our unity. For we are bound by the color, the sacred union of our every thought and emotion.
Only your command, Hierarch.
You must halt this invasion at once.
Zeratul!
Templar! Arrest this traitor!
No! We will hear him out.
The end war has come. Aemon, the Dark One, has returned.
This heretic cannot be trusted.
This invasion is a distraction from the true battle ahead. Aemon's fury will engulf the entire galaxy.
Do not forget that it was his interference that brought ruin to Aiur.
And That burden weighs heavily upon me. Artanis, I have found a way to stand against the coming darkness. You must believe me. We have been through much together, Zeratul. But far too many have sacrificed in the hopes that this moment would come to pass. Executor, commence the invasion!
Station, our forces will strike as one across the surface of Aiur.
The Templar awaits your command, Hierarch.
I am.
My meditation is over.
We are one with the shadows.
I heed the call. There shall be a reckoning.
Shisa.
Warriors, Aiur awaits you. March forth and take it.
Very wise.
To join your forces. Use them well, Artanis. Near your warriors. If possible, we should destroy it.
Warp down reinforcements.
As you command.
Two warp conduits remain in the grip of the Zerg. Ready yourselves, brethren. We move for victory.
By your will, for Artanis.
I am Lord
of this. Doom is eternal. Justice be done.
I am the voice of the Eclipse. You require my skills.
Honor guides me. Ula Sadar.
second warp conduit is activating now.
Psi matrix signal confirmed. Reinforcements warping in at your location.
Secured. Our starfighters are moving to take this fight across the surface.
Take command of the invasion, Executor. Zeratul, you and I must discuss this most recent turn of events further.